Anyesu Wike. Are you still the governor of River State? By the constitution of PDP, once a governor emerges, he takes over the leadership of that party. So by the fact that Sim Fubara has emerged as the governor of River State today, he is the leader of that party called PDP. So if they come here to tell you the contract is a lie, yo. If they come here to tell you a different thing is a lie. What they are running today is NGO. GDI. GDI is not a political party. It's not a political platform. They cannot sponsor candidate for election. So, the platform that can sponsor you for election is PDP. To my brother, Aaron Chukwuemeka. Aaron Chukwuemeka is not the chairman of PDP. Chairman Aaron Chukwuemeka is the chairman of GDI. Because if you chair PDP, you must be here today. You must share in the visions, aspirations, and missions of the government. But it doesn't share. So at what point can he now come to Chay and address the Chay people as PDP chairman? See the full complement of the party here. We are complete. We don't have two parties. We just have a single party. To our House of Assembly members, you see, when you have people that their father sent to school, and they go to that school, and they don't understand what the school is all about, you begin to pity them. You are making laws. You are doing what? Amending laws. Meanwhile, the constitution, the grand norm says, the day you defect, you no longer exist as what? As a member of the assembly. It's in the constitution. Is it not in the constitution? Yes. If they are men of honor, let them interpret the constitution. Before somebody will come here to begin to assume the place of a... You want to do the work of a legislature and the work of a governor, it's not possible now. Martin Samehule met me in the house. And he knows how the house, how we organize the house. The House of Assembly is designed to facilitate the work of the governor. We are elected to serve the state, not to serve Oluwawike. Oluwawike, according to Dido Milaye. And since Dido Milaye called him Oluwawike, he has not responded, he has not said anything. The people, that group of persons that have already vacated their seats by their own action, are no longer serving Rivers people. They have ceased to be members of the assembly. They are serving Oluwawike. And Oluwawike, by interpretation, you see, if we send our children to school, when it gets to WAEC or NECO, you are expected to write how many subjects? Nine. By the time you write nine, you are expected to pass five, at least five, to be able to gain admission in the university. But let us grade Oluwawike now. Agriculture, score him. Transportation, score him. Direct foreign investment, score him. Human capital development, score him. Youth empowerment and employment, score him. Missing results, score him. Bridge, overhead bridge, score him. Overhead bridge, score him well. Ejechika, if in 8 years, out of 9 subjects, Oluwawike scored only 30 in overhead bridge, can we say he's a successful student?
No.
Can he get admission into the university?
No.
Can he succeed as president of Nigeria?
No.
Oluwawike should come and repeat class. He should come and do what? Repeat class. He should come and keep behind the scene. But look at him now, he has brought joy. We are happy. When you see a governor, you know who is a governor. Look at how we are seated here in peace. When they came in the morning, they came with what? Knife and gun. Is that a human being? Those era is gone. One man from my place, he would kill the DPO, and he thought he has killed the DPO. Army has been in that bush for the past 1 week, and they have killed over 100 criminals in that bush, even if they don't tell anybody. So if you carry gun, the Bible says you must die by the gun. If you carry knife, kill by knife, you die by the knife. Now to the business of the day.